Shruti. I am from Karnataka. I am participating in teachers category. Sir, this is my model. This is called as an electric arc furnace. It works on the principle that change in temperature due to change in resistance. Here you can see a spark. This spark is having higher degrees of temperature. By this you can melt metals like iron, cobalt, aluminium, any metal you can burn. You can see here. This aluminium is burning here. You can melt any metals. See.
Carbon dioxide, sir.
Carbon dioxide.
From induction coil? Electricity from induction coil?
Here to the flow of current. Our basic physical principle.